Christopher was in a car accident and got a minor back injury, and the doctor gave him painkillers. That started his addiction.
Christopher was a straight-A student. All his achievements were going down the drain. And I said, Chris, I need you to grow old with me. And he turned around and he said, Mommy, I'm not going nowhere. My son Christopher died. He was 22 years old. These prescription drugs destroyed my family.